So up there is the machine which mashes the apples?
Yeah, it's a hammer mill.
Uh-huh.
And it comes through little half-inch holes in a screen, and it just blows them through, and it totally crushes the interior of the apple.
Uh-huh.
And everything, to where the juice will
be. Yeah, that's nice.